Oh, that nade is literally perfect.
Wow. You can't time that better.
Yeah, did they double that up?
Yeah, they did. Two players in the yard. Glaive was close up to red when they threw that. Magisk was throwing his from main side. Glaive almost doubling up there with another kill towards the A site. It's Hadji down low, but T side still going out, still pushing here. No flashbang to support it, and they're getting what you would expect, a bit of a pounding. Astralis wall banging Maka out, and he can't even leave the hut. 13 rounds to Astralis. That was a really nice nade setup outside.
Yeah. Picture perfect timing on the nades and everything. So a pretty terrifying thing for X3D Max to run into. They've got a